20 shooters competed for the medals for the women's 10-meter air pistol event at Nanjing 2014. The qualification round saw each athlete taking shots from a distance of 10 meters, with a top 8 performance proceeding to the final. Zhu Yi-Te from Singapore qualified in top spot, with Anna Karakaki from Greece qualifying second, and Afaf El-Hodhoud from Egypt the third best qualifier. Scores were set to zero for the final, and it was full of surprises, with top qualifiers falling short and an outsider coming through to win gold. It began with the two sets of three match shots in 150 seconds, all firing on command. At the completion of the two sets, the lowest-ranked shooter was eliminated. Polina Konarieva from Ukraine was the first to leave. Xu Yi-Te, the next. Further sets saw six more shooters eliminated as the competition moved to its conclusion. Agatha Novak from Poland, who was eighth after the initial qualification round, was a steady improver through the final stages. Her perfect 10.9 score in the seventh round saw her leap into first position. Korean Kim Min-jung secured bronze with a 10.4. Russian Margarita Lomova was consistent throughout the elimination stages and led on many occasions. She continued to keep a steady eye, but this shot of 7.7 saw her fall back from first position to second. This meant that the gold medal was secured for Novak, confirming the results for the women's 10-meter air pistol, the bronze medal to Kim Min-jung from Korea, silver to Margarita Lomova from Russia, and the gold medal to Agatha Novak from Poland.
I'm very happy, and it can't be I can't be described this feeling. It's amazing to be a winner. I can't believe that I win this competition. This is IOF Olympic Game 2014, and I win this.
You were eighth in the qualification, and now you're gold medal.
Yes, that was scary for me because I didn't know that I came to the final, and now I am a winner. So this is a big surprise for me. I can't describe this feeling. This is amazing, really. I am really happy, and when my flag goes up, I was crying.